Jesus came, performed the signs of the Messiah, proved that He was Messiah. After He left, He transferred Himself into glory, sent back the Holy Ghost and anointed the apostles. They went forth doing the same signs that He did.
Amen.
They had the power of the Lord. They spoke in tongues. They shouted. That was a mighty rushing wind filled them. And they went forth with such a zeal until they burnt the cities with the Holy Spirit. And what did they do? They made fun of them. They laughed at them. That's right. Jesus said, "You speak against me, I'll forgive you. But when the Holy Ghost has come, one word against it will never be forgiven." And they sealed their eternal destination when they made fun of the people that was filled with the Holy Ghost.